Hello, and thanks for watching my video. This is a servo tester that I built using a 555 timer chip.
Yeah, that's awesome.